Reactions to Sony's launch of the Xperia Z5 Premium were unsurprisingly mixed. Some thought that ridiculously sharp 5.5-inch 4K screen was a stunning feat of design, while others were all like, what is the actual f***ing point of that? But of course, there is a lot more to the Xperia Z5 Premium than just a stunning screen. Here's our full review. The Xperia Z5 Premium is basically a 5.5-inch enlarged version of the Xperia Z5, riding the increasingly hazy line between smartphone and phablet. It's certainly a hand filler, and with its long rectangular design, it's obviously tricky as hell to use with just one hand, especially given the smooth as butter exterior. However, this isn't a device that's designed to be pulled out and played with for just a few minutes. No, it's supposed to be clutched in both hands and enjoyed for long periods as you marvel over that gorgeous screen. The good news is that the Z5 Premium isn't excessively bulky or heavy. At 7.8mm thick, it still slips neatly into a good-sized pocket or bag, and the 180g weight won't snap your arm at the elbow, though that is still heavier than many other 5.5-inch phones out there, like the LG G4. From the front and sides, the Xperia Z5 Premium looks just like the Z5 flagship phone. Those tough metal edges come in the colour of your choosing and sport the all-new Xperia branding, along with an uncovered USB port down below and a power button come fingerprint sensor on the right edge. That sensor still fits neatly under your thumb when you grasp the phone despite the Z5 Premium's increased size, so you can quickly jump straight into your desktops. And the microSD and nano SIM card slots are once again hidden beneath a little flap to keep the phone water resistant. Dunk the Premium in your pint or the bath and it'll happily swim for half an hour with no lasting damage. Unlike the rest of the Xperia Z5 family, the Premium rocks a shiny rear end. It smudges like a mofo, but your finger grease is thankfully only really noticeable with the Chrome model, although that also doubles as a nifty mirror if you need to urgently do your makeup. The star of the Premium show is definitely that 4K screen, which crams a completely mental 8 million pixels into just 5.5 square inches. For the record, that's a mighty 806 pixels per inch. It's another solid Sony panel, although that boost to 4K also introduces some drawbacks compared with the standard Xperia Z5's Full HD screen. Want to know more? Well, you'll have to check out our in-depth Xperia Z5 Premium screen review. I know, I'm a tease. One obvious question is, does that crazy 4K screen bugger up the Xperia Z5 Premium's battery life? Well, you can just about still scrape a full day of use from a single charge, as long as you don't go completely nuts by playing loads of games and basically snapping everything you see with the camera. If you do decide to stream video non-stop, you'll get around 5 hours of playback before it dies. Now, that's pretty good, but it's sadly not quite as good as the Z5 and the Z5 Compact, which managed a full day and a half of use between charges and roughly 7 hours of media playback. As for performance, the Snapdragon 810 chip can happily play the very latest games without issue, and handle multitasking using Sony's small apps feature. Thankfully, the Premium doesn't get too toasty either, unlike the Xperia Z3 Plus. There's a definite warmth when playing games and shooting 4K video, but not to a worrying level. The Z5 Premium also packs the same all-new 23MB snapper as the Xperia Z5, which boasts a super quick and intelligent autofocus. It's impressively effective, locking onto your subject immediately, even in pretty ropey lighting conditions, and the results are almost always great with Sony's superior auto mod. Your home movies also look impressive with HD or 4K recording, and Sony's smart image stabilization feature can smooth out your footage. We were able to shoot almost half an hour of 4K video before the Premium got up a little bit too hot and the camera app finally shut down. For our full impressions of the camera's creds, check out our Xperia Z5 camera review. Sony's Xperia Z5 Premium is the biggest of the new Z5 family and also a world first thanks to that 4K screen. Now in truth it's probably more of a pub brag than an actual useful feature, but the Premium also boasts strong performance and an excellent camera. However, you will have to pay a premium price for this model, with no clear advantages over the original However, you will also have to pay a premium price for this model, with no clear advantages over the original Z5, plus poorer battery life and more difficult handling. For those reasons, we reckon go with the original Z5 instead. For our full Xperia Z5 Premium review, check out recombu.com/mobile.